There are no two words truer for the video you're about to see. Great escape. A drunken man stumbling along a platform at Burwood Station walks straight off and into the path of an oncoming train.
Clearly too drunk to drive after a Friday night out, this man's plan B is to catch a train. He staggers along the platform at Burwood Station and hears a train coming, but it's not his. Stepping into thin air and landing heavily onto the tracks. The tumble knocks him around, but also appears to sober him up. Another train is headed straight for him, and if there is a split second between life and death, this is it.
We all gasped when we re-watched that video.
He survived by rolling into the gap between the platform and the train.
Not a lot of space under there, so he's been very, very lucky.
And it took a delicate operation by emergency service crews to get him out.
He had fairly minor injuries, which were quite miraculous given the fact that he had just fallen onto the train tracks and a train had pulled into the station.
There certainly is a hangover effect from incidents like the one that happened here. In the past year, more than 300 train services across the Sydney system have been disrupted by intoxicated commuters.
We've had an increase in drunken incidents. We've seen around 2 days of delay across the network. It's just stupidity.
And while this man's great escape continues to confound those in charge, he's now their poster boy in a campaign for commuters to act more responsibly.
The message is, if you're going to, you know, drink, you're going to have a good time and you're using public transport, please stay safe.
Damien Ryan, 9 News.